Elementary, Dr. G here on Hawk TV, wishing you all a very happy Wednesday. Woo! It's over the hump day. Woo! At this time, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. At this time, please remain standing for a brief moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated. Dun, dun, dun. Hello, everybody. Today is Wednesday. It's January 5th. It's day two. Dun, dun, dun. And you know what? This morning, I think we all thought we were going to start our day as usual, but there was a little bit of ice out there. Some of the roads are bad. So just in order to keep everybody safe, we have a two-hour delayed opening today. Now, we're still getting lots of phone calls from people saying, when does school start? On a two-hour delay, it starts 2 hours later. So normally we open the doors at like 8:50. 2 hours later is 10:50. Okay, so around 10:50, we'll start opening the doors. If your bus normally comes to your house at, let's say, 8:30, it'll probably come around 10:30. But like I said, the weather's a little iffy, so it might be a little bit later than that, okay? Now, as soon as you get to school, this is going to be so exciting. Woo! Everything's a little different. The lunch schedule is kind of the same, but a little different. So our folks who normally eat like right at 10:50, well, you can't eat at 10:50 because that's when we open the doors. So we'll let you guys eat at 11:15. As soon as you come in, that group normally does a lunch count. We won't do a lunch count. We'll just do our best guess. We'll estimate and we'll make sure everybody gets what they want. I heard that there's some really good stuff today. I think there's some dinosaur chicken nuggets, which do have a little bit of milk. So if you have a milk allergy, no dinosaur chicken nuggets for you. But we also have some popcorn chicken nuggets, which are fine for everybody. Okay. We'll make sure everybody gets the right kind of chicken nuggets. That's what we do here at Hoover Elementary. Now check this out. At 11:15, we normally have our first lunch, or 11:15 is when we're having our first lunch today. At 11:25, only 10 minutes later, we're going to be having our second lunch. And we have to do that. Like I said, we have to kind of change the lunch schedule a little bit. Anybody who's going to be eating from 11:25 on will do the normal lunch count, okay? But if you're in that first group right at 11:15, don't waste your time trying to do the lunch count. We'll make sure that we'll make extras of everything so everybody can get what they need, all right? What else happens when we have a two-hour delay? Well, we won't be able to have any recess periods, okay? Just there's not enough time in the day. We've lost 2 hours already. Plus, on a day like today, we're missing some staff, so all of our available staff are going to be helping us to make lunches work because we are going to try and stay open as long as possible, all right? And many people who have specials in the morning, those specials are going to be canceled. You'll have to touch base with your teacher. But if you normally have specials at 9:30, since we're not here at 9:30, you're not going to have specials. OK, but like if you have specials at 2 or 2:30, that'll probably still work for you. All right. Now, yesterday, we also, you know, I read the paper in the morning and, you know, Philadelphia nearby, they had like 300 schools and close to 100 of them yesterday were not able to offer in-person learning. They wanted to, but they just didn't have enough staff. So they had to do virtual learning. Now that's something we're actually pretty good at. We've done that in the past. We hope we never have to do that, but we might one day. So yesterday we started practicing. We want to make sure that all of our boys and girls know how to get onto Canvas. Even our kindergartners should be able to log on to Canvas by themselves. And everybody should know where the Zoom link button is on their Canvas page. Where is it? So that you can do a Zoom lesson if we ever have to. So just like we have fire drills, we have lockdown drills, just to make sure everybody knows what to do, we're going to continue to have some Zoom drills and we're going to have some Canvas practice sessions. So if you're like, my goodness, I've never heard of Canvas. I don't know what it is. I don't know what Zoom is. Breathe. It's okay. We're going to help you. We're going to make sure you know what to do. And in all likelihood, I don't anticipate, and you never know, but I don't anticipate that we're going to go virtual anytime soon for an extended period of time. What might happen is there might be one or two schools who just don't have enough staff to operate, so they might have to go virtual for a day or two. But I'm going to do everything I can to stay open. Woo! And I know if we all work together, we can have the best school year ever. Woo! All right. Have a great day, everybody. And please make sure, especially if you have a milk allergy, you remember that you only have the popcorn chicken nuggets today, not the dinosaur chicken nuggets. Arr!